Hey e-commerce friends, if you are offering phone support either to sell high ticket products or in general for your customer support, then call extension might be a great solution to add to your Google Ads. Stay tuned.
Last but not least, if you're doing a lot of sales via phone calls, then we highly recommend to set up call extensions as well. They can also be used for your support team. Alternatively, they can also be used for your support team. The perfect place, as well as the only place that you are allowed to add a phone number to your ads, is with the way of call extension ads. Only with call extensions, you are able to add phone numbers. You're not allowed to add the phone number directly into your ad. That will lead that your ad will get disapproved by Google Ads and you cannot run it. So if you want to add a phone number, you have to do it via here. You go down to call extension. And here you simply enter your number as I'm just typing up this example. Again, you might want to choose account, campaign. Those two make it more easier in terms of management. Or if you are more of a granular advertiser, then you can also select the ad group level. In this example, I'm choosing the campaign. You can have more granular options here. For example, you can adjust your bid adjustment by a certain percentage, so to make sure it will be shown up more often. And of course, you can also set a schedule when this extension should be shown. You might not be available at midnight, so you want to set the dates Monday till Friday, Saturday, Sunday, or however you like it, as well as the time, which is very important. All right, you press simply on save, and that's all you need to do. So just to keep in mind, if this ad extension is being shown at desktop computers, then you see the entire phone number and people can just go ahead and dial it. If they see it on a mobile device, they even have the option to directly press a button and make the phone call right away from your ad, which is quite nice. Another thing is that those calls can be easily tracked as conversion within Google Ads. So you might want to optimize for that specific purpose if it supports your business overall, for example, with sales calls. So you can even go ahead then and run a specific call campaign to optimize for that and to run traffic specifically to gain more phone calls. All right. Thank you for watching the series on ad extensions. If you like it, then press like and leave a comment below. Until the next time, see you soon. Goodbye.